In this video, I will show you how to create and save an Entlight template, so you can apply the same modifications to all your custom Windows installations. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.